Well, it was twice the celebration at Rock Valley College this afternoon. The public gathered at the PE Center to recognize the men's soccer team for recently making its first appearance in the D3 National Tournament. And the women's softball team was recognized for winning the national championship, the seventh straight for the program.
It goes beyond description with the words. To have a group of guys when you recruit and you tell these guys, this is what we can do here, this is what Rock Valley really gives the opportunities for.
A lot of hard work and sacrifice has gone into this, and you know the crowning moment of that final out is still something that you replay over and over and over in your head again. You know, that's what it's about.
RVC's teams have now won 22 national championships in all.